going?
Hello, guys. I decided to make a video today. So my video is going to be the Dynamite Challenge. So what I decided to do was do a little tiny bag of dynamite. And I found some. So I found some at the store today. And I decided to get some. So let's see. Okay, so let's start this on a little bit. Start this stomach. I'm scared and we cannot drink no water, so let's just get on to this. But 3, 2, oh, and in fact, I have never ate dynamite in my whole entire life, so I wonder what this tastes like. I hope they're good, so I'm doing this. That's when I hope it's good. So. Scared. I'm like shaking. Ready, set. Let me get one more. Oh my god, my tongue is a little red. Ooh. These burn and they're hot. I need water. Try to get them on. Want them? I had them. This is my third one. No, fourth. So hot. They're good and hot. Well, I love them is that they're good, but they're really hot. Feel the bam. Guys, comment if you love dynamite and comment if you love hot food. I'm not used to hot food. But I think I like hot food now. They're so hot. This is so hot, guys. Guys, comment down below what challenge you think I should do. Yeah, I'm doing the dynamite challenge. And my mom bought them for me, but I picked them up because I want to see how they taste, but they're really hot. My mom said, cannot drink water for a whole hour, so it's 9:23. This is gonna be a long challenge. I don't know how many I ate, but this is really hot. One more left. That's it. Plus a crumb. Ow. These are so hot. Ouch. Ow. Ouchy. Oh, that took a long time. But thanks for watching, guys. The whole bag is gone. So, there's the edge of the bed. Oh my damn. But comment what challenge you want me to do, and comment if you like dynamites, and put a hashtag I love dynamites, and put and say in the and the comments. Oh god, what was I about to say? These are so hot, I forget. I watched this video, and hit the bell, and thanks for watching. Bye.